where Cornwallis and Kevin, the big coon whisperer, has caught 75 pounds of coon this weekend. And we're fixing to skin this old boy and start making us some coon hats here at Cornwallis. So, little update on the new coon hunting. Deer season's out and turkey hadn't started. It's too cold to fish. So, we're working on coons. Living simple at Cornwallis.